I forgot to hit the ball!
Get that depressed.
When you hit to jump, make sure you jump and hit, you butt brain.
Okay.
Nice kill.
You scared the crap out of me.
Hey, that Alan's not bad.
I'm better, though. You think so too, right?
Sure do.
It's so much cooler to see it happen in person, man.
Come on. Does your brain have to regress 5 years every time we're playing in a match?
You're a duty head! Let it go, Hinata!
Holy crap.
She's so hot, her hotness might kill me!
That might be a new way to die, at least.
I get it! I do! If a bunch of hot girls said, "Let's play beach volleyball together, whoops, I'm dove right into you!" Obviously I would be down for that! Will you please marry me?!
Yeah, no.
If that were me down there, I'd be so pissed off, I'd be spiking the ball right into the net at this point.
He's actually aware of that?
Oh, wow, what happened to your head, man?
I just thought I should do something to get myself psyched up again.
Let me touch it!
Get off of me!
Also, you owe me some pudding, not the kind that's sold in 3-packs.
Huh? That wasn't me!
Wow, the idiot is saying something decent for once.
You think so?
Oh, totally! It was like one of Datex blocks!
So, how did it go?
164.2 centimeters tall! I grew 1.4 centimeter!
And Nishinoi is only about 150 centimeters.
I'm 160!
We only got an invitation for Kageyama to go, so you're out.
Well, when they start hitting you up for interviews, make sure to tell them about all the things you learned from your wonderful upperclassman, Sugawara.
No.
I think they'd want to ask somebody who's a bit more mature.
Yeah, mature.
We only got an invite for Suki, so you're out.
Just ignore him. You don't know him. He's a total stranger.
Hey, Kurasuno's number 10!
How in the hell does your tiny brain work? You stupid head!
So, he's at Shiratorizawa right now!
It's very nice to meet you!
Huh? Yeah, sure.
So how was my set?
Fine, I guess.
Come on, give me more than that!
You have to think about how your actions will affect other people!
Yeah, good going, Hinata!
Suga!
Shutting up! I crashed their practice.